What up, y'all? We're back with Resident Evil Part 3. Your fat ass shouldn't be smoking no type of cigar. Bro, you are a doctor's worst nightmare. Damn. I finally got my other pistol. Oh, hell no. I paid good money for this thing. I'm gonna use it. That current pistol wasn't worth a damn.
Could Rose be here?
She wrote down her meeting. Poignant. All right. Fuck that. Avoid the stairs. And fuck it. Only one other room to go. I'm surprised that's not Mother Miranda. Ew.
Looking for Rose.
Man, I'm sick of you not pulling your gun in the first sight of bullshit. That one was kind of cute, though. Come on, bruh.
Man blood.
Bruh, really? Why you had to hook my dude? We got guns. Goddamn Joker daughters.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh.
Now.
Time to climb that tree.
Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother. Yes, Mother.
Yeah, that's C. Girl, shall I leave and let me and your mom have a conversation on that bed? Oh, yeah. We can have more of this conversation alone.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda.
Man.
Later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama.
Wait a minute now. Shit! What the fuck, bruh? Look at that downward.
Oh, be careful what you wish for.
Wait, what are you doing?
Y'all will be fucked by the end of this stream. Y'all give me 1 second. I gotta see what's at my door. Alright, y'all, I'm back. Let's see how the hell I get off. They literally put hooks in my hand.
They gotta get out of here before they come back.
Alright, show me what you can. Bruh, life really sucks for you.
Crazy creatures.
Bruh, we can get them. You can pull all of them. Turn them to our side. For the Rule 34 community. Let me see your hands, bruh. Man, life really sucks for you. We could have really used that bed. So it's a lever. Nothing. Man, I gotta learn how to lockpick. They got a lot of stuff I'm leaving behind. The fireplace. Feel like something bad gonna happen to them poor rats. Ew. Always got this weird stuff in these castles. Y'all disrespect me, I'm gonna disrespect everything in this castle.
Where have they taken Rose?
What's this supposed to be for? All right, the rain ghosts and none of that. Upstairs open now, though. Bruh, no. Why is everything locked? So lock the outside of your house, not the inside. Enough healing things I need. I literally got nothing on me. Special bottle of wine, huh? Need like an eyeball? Thought the ring would work, because it looked like it got an eye. I'm legit lost. Why did he think his daughter would be here in the first place, though? I just ran in a big ass circle for no reason. I don't like cutting shit. I might have to cut this. One thing I hate about Resident Evil, don't really tell you where to go after you. I really don't know, bro. Until something shows me to use my gun, I'm got this knife out. It should be this, right? I swear to God, it'd be making shit harder than what it need to be. Talk about this.
Dead, which would you prefer?
We could talk about this.
I can't hold back any longer.
Shit. Fucking crazy. Ain't gonna kill this man that easy. Mountain I'm gonna climb. That gotta be the bottle of wine they was talking about. I just need her to leave it alone. Why she had to leave with it? This won't be long to one of a report back that I'm free. Trust in light. Somehow I gotta get that over here. I'll deal with that later. Most likely it's nothing. Nope, it's the key to my salvation. I'm going to... I'm not as good as Markiplier, but I think I can. There we go. Who had a flashlight? Oh, God. It's a whole torture room, bruh. Bet, get close enough. Oh, so that's how it is? Yeah. There's so many. Shotgun, shotgun shell, shotgun shell, shotgun shell, shotgun shell. Nothing that I could use. That got me bent. Stupid ass. Stupid ass house of Mordor bullshit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bet. And your metro don't shoot ammo. Gone. I didn't pick up no key.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Man, leave me alone. I've done nothing to you. Run, run, move. Oh shit.
Your bullets cannot harm.
Oh!
You stupid man thing!
Oh, fucking right. And I'm out of good guns. This one's zip. Bet. Back it up! Back it up! I can't tell. Oh, shoot. That's all? How dare you come at me? I did nothing to you. came at me, Gorman!
Impertinent man!
Back it up! I'm gonna riddle these bullets all up in you, girl.
Give up.
Yeah, back it up!
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms!
Why, though? Oh, thank God. One down. The fuck? All right. I need one to beat them. I should have looked around during that fight. Excellent vintage. All right, we killed one of our daughters. That was easier than I thought. Still need a lockpick. Hope it's worth something. Should have stayed, saved that lockpick. Couldn't I just threw any wine right there? It would have did the exact same thing. Oh, bet. And we still got enough time to keep on going. Thought that'd been the key. Thought the courtyard would be that way.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh my God. Come on, bruh. I did you nothing.
My throat, it's so dry.
Shit. I went the wrong way. Can't see. I gotta go. Come on. Book it. Can we just bring her back to the same room? Do the exact same thing?
So thirsty.
Come on. They got regular water, Coca-Cola. What is with y'all in blood? Come on, bruh. We gotta think on our feet. Where can I go? Where can I? Damn. Yeah. Come this way. Nothing can go my way. Guessing they programmed not to come the same way. No. Guessing that key goes here. The whole reason why chasing me back here was a thing. Need another key for that. The pistol worth a damn is not even worth a damn either. Oh God. Slowly. Make sure she don't notice.
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh shit, she knows. Oh shit, she knows. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is their bath. How the fuck does she know? Make no noise. Try to get the fuck. Act like your daughters didn't come at me. You told them to leave me alone. They weren't listening. You should have just called your mother. And this would have never happened. Shit. I am legit lost again. So there's gotta be something in this room that I can take. Alright, these gotta be turned in a certain direction. I'm about to reach that 30-minute mark, y'all. I'll see y'all in the next one. And we will figure out this room. Aight.